Today is day 8 of 9 for Between the Rows Tour. We're in Huron County, where the yields were less variable than any other county that we've been in. Variability ranged from 154 up to 220 in the checks that we have completed today. The county average is 183, which brings our state average up to 168. Plant health was excellent here in Huron County, with very little pressure from insects. We'll be bringing you the last day tomorrow, where we'll end up in Tuscola County.